Hello and welcome to ESPN Cricket for Dailies. I'm Nikhil Shetty with the top cricket news this Monday. David Warner says Australian players will be open to travelling to India if the IPL takes place in place of the T20 World Cup. And veteran fast bowler Ashok Dinda believes that his playing days for Bengal are probably over. First up, David Warner is confident that the Australian players who are part of the IPL will be open to travelling to India for the tournament if they get clearance from Cricket Australia and the Australian government. The timing of the IPL could be decided based on whether the T20 World Cup takes place as scheduled or not in Australia in October and November. Warner said that if it's unlikely that the T20 World Cup takes place, Australian players will definitely come and play the IPL if it replaces the World Cup. He added that every player who got picked in the auction will put their hand up and travel for the IPL. Warner also said that Cricket Australia will have to consider the fact that state cricket will also start in the country. Veteran Indian fast bowler Ashok Dinda has been linked with Puducherry, Chhattisgarh and Goa for the next domestic season in India as his playing days for Bengal appear to be over. The 36-year-old was dropped from the Bengal side after playing just one game in the 2019-20 Ranji Trophy season after a spat with bowling coach Ranadeep Bose. Dinda said that Bengal cricket has been his life and he has had the best memories of his time with the team. He said that he can't stop loving Bengal but he won't be playing for the team again. He added that he wanted to end his career with Bengal, but he won't have a choice now. ESPN Cricket 4 understands that Dinda has been in talks with all three associations, and at this stage, Chhattisgarh could be his likeliest destination.